We didn't know where else to go.
You did the right thing coming here.
Maddie was the first one to notice things.
Mom, how will you get here?
Who are you talking to?
When was the last time you had contact with her?
Before she was taken?
It's a fixer-upper.
All the houses are like this in our price range.
Do you want to see Jake?
No way.
You try.
We like this house!
First things first, your daughter is here and she's alive. This development was built on a cemetery. This isn't just a few pissed off spirits we're dealing with. It's a poltergeist.
We just want our daughter back.
The door to their world could close at any moment.
If that happens,
there's no getting her back. I want you all to clear your minds. They already know what scares you.